not a Pulse Boxster. This one's got a proper 6-speed box with a stick and everything. My God. It's an older one.
I've got Helen behind me there. Our secretary said, she said, don't go here enough just because you're driving a Pulse. Would I? Me? Never.
Yeah, it's I think I prefer a manual, proper manual gearbox, definitely. I mean, the clutch much better. All this flappy paddle nonsense. Anyway. Yeah, not sure about the colour of the interior. can't really give it. Oh, bloody hell, light's changing. I'll definitely prefer the proper clutch and gearbox idea. It's definitely, you know, clutch and gear lever idea rather than these flappy paddle things. I don't even know, I haven't even looked at the rego on this one. I don't know what rego, I think it's a private plate, I'm not sure. I don't know. Just said take, I saw it parked up the road this morning. I thought, I wonder if that's anything to do with us. Yep, it is. Take the Boxster. See, it's different dash to the later one. See, yeah, 73,000 miles from you. I forgot my bloody dash cam again, didn't I? Gayford's, he's a rogue. David Wisdom, it's the work on him. He's a real gangster. Pull in here and let them and catch up. Well, when you got someone following you, you can't fucking have fun. Can't have any fun. Here she comes. Don't sound as good as a Red Porsche, does it? The old 911 Targa. That's loud exhaust on that one. Oh, look at this traffic, man. What a load of old bollocks. Don't roll back into this, you muppet in the fucking school car. Oh, good grief. How can you road test a Porsche in these conditions? I don't know what Michael's, I've been taking it to his other, another garage that he worked on. I think it's overloaded with work. So he's farmed this one out to a guy called Michael. He's got a garage a bit further up the road here. Garage property which belongs to Graham, but this guy, Michael, rents it off him, and every now and then they do MOTs for us and a bit of odd extra work. I just looked at that's what the box is for. It's gonna have a performance exhaust system on it. Oh, I might have to do a bit of filming when I pick this up later when it's done. It's got a loud pipe being put on it.